Hello people, Richie here. Nice bright Easter Sunday, so I thought I'd just have a little walk around Hilsea Lido and Hilsea Lines area. Bit of a chilly wind, but it's quite a nice day, quite a few people out. It's about half past five now. Bridge across the moat. Hilsea Lido over there. Nice example of Art Deco construction. Pair of swans there. A lot of noisy seagulls today. View from the top of the footbridge over the A27 or A3, whatever it is. Up towards Ports Downhill, Fort Whitley on the hill there. Looking down towards Hilsea. Water in the moat is turned a very green colour at the moment. Very green. Makes it like the blue-green algae you get this time of year, but seems quite bad. Seems quite bad this year. Okay. See you on the next one, people. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you later.